storage facility. What were the sons of Prometheus up to now?
To all sons of Prometheus, engineers and operatives, I've been hearing some belly aching, whining about the Tanakh, the work, the conditions, the occasional limb loss to a machine when someone gets careless. I get it. It's been a long road. We've suffered. We'll continue to suffer. But we're close. This alliance will get us what we want, I promise. The Karja will pay for the Red Raids in blood. And so will all their collaborators in the Vanguard and back in the claim. So shut up, get back to work, and always remember, a reckoning is on the way.
It sounds like the sons of Prometheus want blood, and the Karja are the target. The Vanguard too. Let's see what else is in here. These scrolls are filled with weapon schematics. Different versions of the same thing. None of them complete. I've been experimenting with old world power cells. There's a whole stockpile of them in here. So the sons of Prometheus were trying to build weapons based on ancient technology. Well, whatever it is, it uses these power cells. But it doesn't look like they figured it out yet. If I destabilize that cell, the explosion would start a chain reaction and take the bunker with it. No bunker, no power cells, no new weapons.
Go.
I only have a few seconds to get out of here before this blows. Time to run!
Down here then.
This looks like us from here. What are they doing here? That doesn't look good. I should check it out.
And then
but they took a machine down with them. These are Tallneck antennas. The Osser must have stripped them, probably, with those harpoons.
Ready.
Sounds like trouble. But I need more anchors. I need to set up other ballistas in the area. It's not fun. I've already attached an anchor here. I need to look for more in the area. There's probably other anchors set up in the area. I need to find them. Use them to take down our Tallneck.
Here.
Hello to you too!
Great.
I bet a ballista can help me fight these machines. More should weigh it down enough. Machines, I need to hurry. I've already attached an anchor here. I need to look for more in the area.
Great, I see the machines.
Sorry about this, big guy.
Trouble.
things look too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way.
Let's to heal.
I'm still in this fight.
Barely. Jeez. So much for being in this fight. I'm about to get knocked out of this fight. Got knocked out. Stuck right here. Please crash. Get him to kill.
Grab this now.
Thank you.
still around, even though Regal is out of the picture. Whatever they're doing, it can't be good.
I'll be ready when the battle calls.
Stop there!
I've been spotted.
Give me backup!
We'll finish this.
Whoever's giving the orders around here.
Got you in my sight!
I can figure out what they're up to.
AK fire!
Fortified an entire section of the camp. They're hiding in there.
What?
We do not forgive.
Bridge down.
Lost me.
see what these rebels are up to. Hit those weak points. Should bring the bridge down. I've got their attention.
Piercing ammo is now available for one of your weapons. This type of ammo deals more damage to parts protected by armor, but is less effective at removing armor. Strike through precision arrows have the unique ability to cut through a target and damage the others behind it.
I've been busy making weapons and armor.
What else is new?
I'm cooking my armor in this heat. Matt, I've marked supply lines, the different outposts. So this is where the rebels make their weapons and armor. Then they send it out to their troops. I should destroy as many munitions as possible. That should hurt the rebels' operations.
It'll bring us victory.
Weapons and armor. Probably the rebels all over the west. That'll hurt their operations if I get rid of them.
Thank you.
resupply elsewhere. Could go. Only I could deal with what is left. Either way, I think
prisoner.
The champion killer. Are you here to wipe out these traitors?
I'm here to help. So just follow my lead.
Easy enough. I'm stuck.
Okay, new approach.
I just need a moment's rest.
It's fine. Great, are you stuck here? Are you stuck here? Great. Find these things.
The locator shows there's another aircraft recording here.
This is Transport 95 Yankee. We are switching to the new bearing and we'll...
Down there! In the city! It can't be! Projections put them 200 miles out! Well, they're here now! Quickly, bring us around them! We have to...
They were in the wrong place at the wrong time. As Pharaoh's machine swept the planet of life, those people lost to one man's ego. There must be another flight recorder transmitting a signal. Maybe I can track it down.
This one, then.
We've got riders on patrol. Great.
Okay.
come looking.
Great.
There! Something's up. Any sign of the enemy?
By the looks of that armor, that soldier's the one in charge. Stripping corruptors for parts.
Fire.
I should check if there's anything with a lock around here.
Raptors. They've been stripped of parts.
Well, I can open that chest with this key left off. I'll keep them for now, until I figure out what to do with them. By the way, I should abandon this place, but I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here. These tags I keep finding. I need to return them to the Tanakh. Maybe someone at the Grove will take them.
Mr. Know-It-All is here. You know, your focus buddy who never smiles. I didn't know what to do with him, so I had him wait in your room.
Got it. Thanks. Well, Silence. Looks like you finally found a door you could open without me.
I'm glad it's there, actually. It kept me from having to mingle with the company you keep. But enough prattle. I believe you owe me an explanation. Your plans for the Zenith base.
You're right. I do owe you. My spear in your throat for deceiving me again. At the Hades Proving Lab.
I doubt you asked me here for that kind of reckoning.
No. Right now, I need your help. So I'm giving you one final chance. But if you ever betray me again, I will kill you no matter what the circumstance. Understood?
Very well. Though we'll both face a decidedly short future if you can't get us inside that base.
Aloy, your other guest is here. She's, coming to you.
Thanks. Good timing. The truth is, I can't actually get us into the base. But she can.
enemy you keep is even worse than I thought.
Not a fan of surprises, are you? Well, look.
That must be your little invention.
Does the weapon work? Without self-destructing?
Of course it does. I've eliminated the imperfections and greatly improved its design and output.
How can we be sure?
Prepare for a demonstration.
Enough, both of you. We're in this together, at least for now. Go talk to Erend. Tell him I said to give you rooms of your own. I'll come see you when I get a chance. Everyone in the control room, so Tilda can tell us what she knows about the Zenith base.
Some of your companions.
Oh no, I got enough trouble with Catalo. Always kicking my ass.
He says I'm in a good
way. The way my luck's going, I'll bet you're a pro. Aloy, you came back with some interesting friends.
Wish I could say we don't need them. But Silence and Tilda are here for a reason. Even Regala.
Yeah. Enemy of my enemy and all that, right?
Right. I was hoping you could help me with something. It's about the T'Nok Rebels. And it also has to do with the Oseram.
Really? That doesn't sound good. Let me know what I can do to help.
I guess Silence is keeping to himself, as usual.
I was hoping he'd give me an excuse to hammer his sorry ass to the ground.
Please don't.
You telling me you wouldn't want to get just one good hit on that smug face of his? After everything he's done?
Sure. Later. Right now, he's got something we need. I discovered an Oseram militant group. They call themselves the Sons of Prometheus. It looks like they're the ones overriding machines for the T'Nok Rebels. They're familiar with ancient tech, and they're as anti-Karja as it gets.
So, last year we stopped Durval and his cronies from blowing up Meridian in retribution for the Red Wreaths. And now you're telling me we have another group of Oseram trying to wipe out the Karja with an army of machines and bloodthirsty T'Nok?
Pretty much.
Well, that's just great.
Is there any way you can help me find out who they are? Anything to track them down and stop them?
Well, I could have the Vanguard check the chain scrape and the Baron Light in case they're moving any supplies from there. But if they are, I bet they're being careful about it.
Yeah. And they have focuses, too. Makes it easier for them to evade guards and patrols.
Hold on. Now, way back when we first met, you came looking for me in Meridian because you detected Olin's focus with yours, right? So does that mean that if I go back to the Daunt with this...
You could scan for other focuses.
And if an Oseram is wearing one of these, they'd have to be a part of that Prometheus group.
That's not a bad idea.
Yeah, I've been known to have those once in a while.
Just let me know if you find anything.
You got it.
You should know. Silence is involved with the Sons of Prometheus. He's the one who gave them the override tech to begin with.
Why doesn't that surprise me? That's probably all part of some master plan, huh?
At least we know we're good at wrecking those.
Damn straight.
I better get going.
Oh, you know where to find me.
Okay. The focus I got from the Sons of Prometheus is encrypted. With a little effort, I should be able to hack it. There. Got it.
Engineer Team Smoke. Your request for materials was received and approved. A shipment has been dispatched. We're short on couriers, so we'll leave it for you in the wilds. Don't delay on pickup, the stuff is valuable. Coordinates are embedded in this message. Use it well for the cause.
So the Sons of Prometheus sent supplies to some of their operatives. It might be worth checking out.
Aloy, it's Catalo. It seems the Sky Clan's troubles didn't end with Dakota's crumbling pride.
hand.
I'll check in on them when I can.
I'd appreciate it.
Quest. Stuck right there.
Where's that machine going?
Great.
Guess I can't be too careful when it comes to these guys.
Jeez. Since.
Get rid of their leader. It might send the others packing.
Is something there? What are you doing there?
It's the Huntress!
Training Tanox to use our gear works up an appetite.
As close as I'm gonna get. He comes over here. killed your leader, and that's all that counts.
I promise you, we'll find a way home.
Harriam, we're never getting that gyro compass back. We're stuck here. For good.
The ancestor reborn.
May we be led to truth.
Just, Aloy, what's this I hear about you never going back home?
Our navigational ships.
They're all gone. Destroyed by storms and reefs, and with them the one instrument we need to guide us across the ocean.
There is one ship that might still hold a working gyro compass.
But it's beyond our reach, beached on an island surrounded by deadly currents. No compass, no way home, no way back to those we should have never left behind in the first place.
Christia.
You mentioned you left someone behind?
My wife, Neandra. She works the field in the Great Delta. When I was chosen for this mission, she begged me not to come. She was scared I wouldn't return. And like always, she was right. I left without saying goodbye, and now I won't ever see her again.
So you two are soldiers?
Navigators, actually. I'm Harriam, and this is Chris.
So, you two know how to use this instrument?
The gyro compass. Only I know how to read it. The diviners trained me. Harriam was chosen to memorize the charts found in the legacy.
So you can't navigate the fleet without each other?
It is the Quen way. The greater the knowledge held by one person alone, the greater the risk it'll be used against the Empire, should we be captured by our enemies.
Your tribe sure is cautious. So what is this gyro compass you're looking for?
It's a device used by the ancestors to help pinpoint a ship's location. But it only works if the readings are compared to a chart.
How'd you get your hands on something like that?
I guess it's safe to tell you, since you carry the gift of the ancestors. The diviners found them on ancient vessels back in our homeland, and modified them so we could use them on our ships. Without them, we're at the mercy of the seas.
You said what you need is on a ship somewhere.
Yes. The ship we were stationed on. The night we approached landfall, a sudden squall hit the fleet. While some ships managed to find safe harbor here, ours ran aground. The crew abandoned ship, hoping the ocean would spare us.
I thought we'd drown for sure. Thank the ancestors, we somehow got washed up on a beach southwest of here. Scouts found us and brought us to landfall. Not that it matters. The only ship with the gyro compass is grounded and surrounded by deadly currents.
Maybe I can help.
Not unless you can fly.
What if I told you I can use one of those sun wings to take me there?
You could do that?
Why not? She's an ancestor reborn. Anything is possible. The ship lies on an island east of here, past the fleet.
All right. Then that's where I'll go.
I will not let myself hope just yet, but I thank you for your kindness.
I forget about the,
I'm gonna need a sunwing to make
that.
It to this ship of theirs.
Sunwing. I forget about the sunwing.
The sentry said the raft was heading west. One raft in an ocean. Should be easy to find. Still no sign of a raft. Must know fugitives must be somewhere else.
Shipwreck.
Wreckage. From a raft. Maybe those fugitives didn't make it too far after all. I'll only find out if I go down. There's someone down in that rocky outcrop.
Stay away! Leave me here!
You're one of the raiders who attacked Tides Reach? Where are the others?
Holed up on top of the tower across the sea to the west. Where I left them. I thought that they were true Tanakh, but they're murderers, not soldiers.
The Tanakh, the Tides Reach, think you should all face justice.
Then they should come and get me themselves. If you want justice, then find the others. Leave me here to face the sea. My last battle.
Fly to the top of the tower to the west.
Fugitives are in a tower to the west. If they're close to landfall, they could be a threat to the Quinn. I better take care of them. I wrecked Quinn's ship. I should be able to look for that gyro compass with my focus. Machines could have scavenged it out of the wreckage. I should check any scrap piles left around the island, just to be sure. Let's hope I can find the gyro compass in the other scrap piles.
killed it. Or, no, still alive.
Make things easier.
Right here.
Oh, that's it.
Yes.
This thing took a beating. I'm sure it still works. Better take it to Harry and Christia. Maybe they can fix it.